My name is Ida Nordbøt Berger, and I come from the youth paper in Norway. As a 15-year-old Norwegian girl, I'm worried about Colombian teenagers and their future. How can a peace agreement affect their lives in the coming years?
The young people in Colombia, it's for them that this peace has been agreed. To give Colombia and the young people especially the opportunity to live in a normal country for the first time. I think the young people are the ones that will benefit from what we have done. To live in a normal country is something that Colombians have not been able to experience. We have had 50 years of war, so I have personally not been able to live one single day in peace. So the fact that we will be able to live in peace and live a normal life and not be afraid of going to certain regions, this will be a game changer in our country, but especially for the young people. Also from the economic point of view and the social point of view, this opens many opportunities. The country is a country with tremendous resources that have not been been correctly exploited because of the conflict. And so there will be a lot of new opportunities, especially for the young people.